I'm Matt Bucknor of the Winnipeg Blue Bombers. Thousands of women and girls are victims of sexual exploitation in Canada. Sexual exploitation involves the exchange of sex for money, drugs, or even food or shelter. Sexual exploitation can occur on the streets, in hotels, online, or in private homes. Be more than a bystander. Break the silence on violence against women.